Welcome to another edition of IMO Sports with Pedro Justice. Chris Eubank basically took care of James DeGaulle without any problems. Now, Chris Eubank is a fighter that has a lot of bravado, a lot of confidence. He thinks that he is God's gift to boxing. And his skill level has not matched up to his bravado as of yet, but he is getting better. And I will have to acknowledge that. I can't put him down for that. He is getting better. But every time he tried to step up in the past, when he tried to face Billy Joe Saunders, guess what? He lost. When he tried to fight Groves, guess what? He lost. Because he looked the part. He trained the part. He sparred the part. But when he got into the ring, he could not make that jump to the next level. And so this fight with James DeGaulle was his opportunity to prove that he belonged and that he was a real champion. And James DeGaulle, it was just a stepping stone for him to say, hey, I still have something left in the tank. If I lose, I'll retire, because if I can't beat Chris Eubank, I don't think I can continue on with my career. And guess what happened? He basically got dominated. Chris Eubank is not the most technically sound person, because it's like his emotions, all of that bravado, he just lets it go in the ring, and you can't do that. You have to be more tempered. You have to be more calm and more precise. The punches that he was hitting James DeGaulle with were overhand rights out of nowhere. Just, I mean, they just came from the sky. And that's why James DeGaulle didn't see them. He was hitting me with punches I didn't even see. It's because he was thinking he was going to come in there like in sparring, and instead he came in there attacking. And he did exactly what he needed to do. He jabbed the way he needed to do. He punched the way he needed to do. And he showed James DeGaulle no respect in the ring. He made sure that James DeGaulle knew that, hey, I think I'm better than you, and I'm going to prove it. Let me know what you think. Until next time, it's Pedro Justice.